Before you begin, remove the side cover, graphics card, wireless LAN board, top fan or CPU water cooler, and motherboard bracket assembly. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the lighting bar cable for later replacement. Disconnect the lighting bar cable from the connector on the front I/O board. Remove the lighting bar cable from the cutout and retention clips that secure it to the chassis. Important. Make careful note of the position of the two lighting bars for later replacement. Carefully remove the rear lighting bar from the adhesive that secures it to the chassis. Remove the lighting bar cable from the retention clip that secures it to the chassis. Carefully remove the top lighting bar from the adhesive that secures it to the chassis. Remove the lighting bars and cable. Replacement. Place the upper lighting bar into position on the chassis. Route the lighting bar cable through the retention clip that secures it to the chassis. Place the rear lighting bar into position on the chassis. Route the lighting bar cable through the retention clips and cutout that secure it to the chassis. Connect the lighting bar cable into the connector on the front I/O board.